This is the Smokey has a half decent run, then his brain turns off for 5 minutes time. It'll turn back on in a minute, I promise. I still want to get my Mario World time lower. I got 12:22 on Mario World. I think I can do better than that. Oops. Please, Smokey. I'm wasting so much time on World 1. It's actually dumb. Just go through the game without dying. If I go through the game without dying, I've won. That's pretty much it. That's what this Mario tree run is for me. I'm not speedy, but if I go through the game and I don't die, I've got the time I want. Because of the auto-scrollers. I can learn to do all these other levels faster, and I will eventually. But for now, just to get the time I want, I just have to not make too many mistakes. There's a lot of mistakes to be made in this game. My new favorite part is I went into all the split settings last night. And my new favorite part for sure is that current pace bit. Where I can set what my current pace is. I like that. It's useful bit of information for me. So I pressed that split. Right? I need to mute my mic and cough. that gold's probably not real. It's not real gold because I split the last one too late, I think. Yeah, let's get no hands and do good. Well, that's RNG dependent. If we get hands, let's clear them easily. First try airship. We can make this work. Come out of the pipe flying. If I could just come out of this pipe flying, everything's good. Nope. A bad time. Why am I like this? Why am I like this? I'll never know. I don't know if I can still make this work. Why did I go in that pipe? No.
I needed.
Losing the fire flower I went out of my way to get kind of sucks.
Thank you.
Yo, is this me smashing my time on what I thought was a bad run?
Fuck yeah.
I smashed it, man. And what I felt was like a bad run. I felt like that was a bad run. And I smashed it. That fucking feels good, man.